America is never wholly herself unless she is engaged in high moral principle. We as a people have such a purpose today. It is to make kinder the face of the nation and gentler the face of the world. But unfortunately, that is not an easy task, especially when there are other political figures in the world who just... they just don't want to be nice.